it's a waterfall. Step by step, count it all. Did I just reach it? Did I come down? It's a waterfall.
The rain rains down and the rain goes up. The rain travels in the cloud and it all repeats again. And when the water goes up, they call it evaporation. And when it transfers from cloud to cloud, they call it precipitation. When the rain rains down, we call it condensation. And what is accumulation? It is when the water gathers up and it happens after the evaporation. Transpiration is when the water evaporates from aerial plant surface runoff. Water flows that occurs when the soil is infiltrated to full capacity. Infiltration is the slow passage of a liquid through a filtering medium. The rain rains down and the rain goes up. The rain travels in the cloud and it all repeats again. And when the water goes up, they call it evaporation. And when it transfers from cloud to cloud, they call it precipitation. When the rain rains down, we call it condensation. And what is accumulation? It is when the water gathers up and it happens after the evaporation. Transpiration is when the water evaporates from aerial plant surface runoff.